this and we'll think in a minute. I'm sorry, but Benny, you know, I'll say that right now. I don't want to do it this way, mate.
So you just do it. What's wrong with you, mate?
I'll try to. I'll just try it again. I'll come up and you've heard backstage what I'll say. I don't want to do it like this. I'll stop doing anything, mate. All I can do right now, mate, for a thing that I've done, I can only apologise, mate. I'll never want to come between you and Duncan. If you don't want to see me, if I am, I totally understand. I would like to try and get to know you if you're obviously cool, but I'll try in the future, mate. I don't know what to say, mate, apart from sorry, but it's coming to this and your wife, mate. That's
what I said about a phone call as well. What's that got to do with that?
Sorry?
That phone call you were on about.
Yeah. What, the one with the girl phone though?
Aye.
Who's that?
What's that about?
I don't know. Did you got the girl with phone me, didn't you?
No.
Well, who was that?
You guess it's Chris, mate.
So that wasn't you that made that late night phone call and you thought it was your son?
Well, it was a bit funny how at the time I was going through a thing with you, but getting DNA sorted, and then I got a random phone call with a Scottish bird, a Scottish folk saying, it's your worst nightmare. And
I kind of think my friends knew about it, but as far as I know, they never made any phone calls to you when they
were
so